Leslie the yellow ladybird. Leslie the ladybird had shiny yellow wings. All the bugs and the birds loved her wings. Every morning, Bella the butterfly greeted her. Clara the caterpillar waved with a smile. Sadie the sulky spider was in high spirits to see her. Leslie was upset because she was different from the other ladybirds. "I want to have red wings like you, Mom," she said. To make her happy, Leslie's mother painted her wings red. But the next morning, when she was going to school, no one greeted Leslie. At school, Leslie sat all alone. None of her friends noticed her red wings. After a while, Miss Mara came to her. Miss Mara said, "What have you done to your beautiful yellow wings? Your wings are special. These wings are what make you. They are unique and special, just like Molly's legs and Sadie's spots. These wings make you different from others," she added. Returning home, Leslie took a bath and removed all the red paint. Her yellow wings glowed again. "I'll never have them painted again," Leslie thought. Leslie realized that she was special in her own way. Moral of the story: everyone is unique.